I was angry because we weren't playing to our potential. You know, we were a lot better team than that, and we weren't playing well. Coach, he's got that turn around, and that's their credit. I think Bill's done a great job. He did a few things when we were 2-5. He told the team, you know, I want you to look in the mirror and ask yourself the question, are you getting the job done? Is there something that you could be doing better? And he said, I'm going to do the same thing. And so he did, and he came back, and he made some changes. He started giving a little more time off, and, a few things like that that they could notice that made a difference. And he's saying, I'm doing my part, I want you to do it. And I think they listened to that. I'm extremely proud of him because, so many people had given up on him. I felt all along, you know, that they had some real talent on his team. And I think that's what we've seen now. And, they're hardworking and they don't point fingers when things are going bad. You find out what kind of character you've got on the team when things go bad. And everybody starts pointing a finger at the other guy. That did not happen. And Clowney should be back on the field next week, so it's going to make it even more exciting. And to have that kind of injury is, number one, it's an unusual injury, as I understand it. And, it's just a shame that it happened. He's not going to be able to enjoy this as a participant on the field. He'll enjoy watching, but, it's different if you're not out on the field.